Five Neighborhood All-Stars, powered by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.
You're looking at the self-proclaimed strongest Filipino in the world. Fernando Utajan established a Guinness World Record last month for most one-handed push-ups using only his thumb. He did 30 repetitions in 26 seconds. The 45-year-old says he started doing push-ups 9 years ago to replace his addiction to drugs and alcohol. The National City resident says he's been sober ever since and says he wants to break two more records. Most backhand push-ups in 1 minute with a 60-pound weight on his back, and most one-handed push-ups in 1 minute with a 45-pound weight on his back. Utajan said he'd seen videos of people doing push-ups with their fingers or even one index finger and decided that he could do that too, with his thumb.
I seen guys, actually Bruce Lee did a two-finger push-up back in 73, before he passed away. I learned it from him. I seen his style of physical fitness. And I mastered it. Push-up is like, it helps your, keep your body strength. It keeps you more motivated at the same time, keep you stronger. And it's more effective than go to a regular gym. You can do a lot of different style of push-ups. I can do 30 style of push-ups.
I didn't even know there were 30 styles of push-ups.
Muli na namang nangibabaw ang talento ng isang Pinoy sa California, USA. Matapos parangalan ng Guinness World Record, pagkatapos itong gawin ang one thumbs push-up sa loob lamang ng 26 seconds ay nakapagtala ito ng 30 reps na ginanap noong March 7, 2019. Nakilala ang Pinoy na si Fernando Utajan, isang 46 years old na nakatira ngayon sa California, USA. Ayon sa kanya, sinabi ng Guinness World Record na gawin ang one thumbs push-up 30 reps sa loob ng isang minuto pero nagawa niya ito sa loob lamang ng 26 seconds kaya siya ang pinakabago at naging isang may hawak ng titulo na ito. Si Utajan ay nalulong sa ipinagbabawal na gamot 10 taon na ang nakararaan pero nabago ng sports ang buhay nito kaya tinigil niya lahat ng bisyo at iniwan ang dating buhay na masalimuot. Nag-focus siya sa kanyang mga talento, isa na ang rack formation o pagbabalance ng mga bato na magkakabatong. Kabilang sa talento nito ang baseball. Nakilawak na rin siya sa mga naglalakihang talent competition sa Amerika tulad ng American Ninja Warrior All-Season Competition at American Got Talent Show 2018 at 2020. Sa ngayon ay kabilang si Utajan sa baseball team Aguila na nabuo sa Amerika at gustong irepresenta ang Pilipinas sa upcoming Asian Games sa 2022 kasama ang iba pang mga talentadong Pinoy na iniaangat ang mga pandila ng Pilipinas. Para sa EuroTV Sports News, ako si Henry V. Nicolas, sumasaludo sa bawat Pilipino.
Thank you.